work, guys. Take it to a portal.
Hey, hold yourself together.
Gracias, bro.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
Better late than never, dude.
Pull yourself together.
Gracias, bro.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
I owe you a slice.
Pull yourself together.
Gracias, bro.
Dude.
dude. Get a hold of yourself, man! I owe you a slice. Here, catch!
Where I came from, I never miss.
Together.
Guys, I was right about Karai. This was her plan all along, and she's coming to personally see it through. Stop her.
Holy pathetic monstrosities! Prepare yourselves!
Karai's here?
Oh man, I have a really bad feeling about this.
What, the foot setting up bombs all over the place wasn't bad enough for you?
I don't think that's what Leo's getting at, Raph.
Yeah, if Karai's here, she might be together with...
See it!
Let's boogie! Let's boogie! Should've stayed in bed, bro. Skull!
Ringing like the bell.
Get a hold of yourself, man!
That's my better late than ever, dude.
Here, catch! That's my fastball special, dude. Here, catch! That's my fastball special, dude.
Yeah, that's the
trick. Let's move!
I'm okay! I can totally handle this!
Oh, the humanity!
Pull yourself together! I owe you a slice.
Hey, who turned the lights out?
Oh yeah, that's the stuff.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Oh man, brain drain.
Here, catch! That's my fastball, that's boogie!
Oh man, brain drain.
Here, catch! special, dude. Here, catch!
Oh, the humanity!
Snap out of it!
I owe you a slice.
I'm okay! I can totally handle this!
Back to the drawing board. Snap out of it!
I owe you a slice.
Guys, a little help!
Oh yeah, that's the stuff.
That's boogie! The righteous! It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
Gracias, bro.
Hey, who turned the lights out? Get a hold of yourself, man.
I owe you a slice. That's my basketball special, dude. Let's boogie!
Shell shock!
Defeated by Mutants.
Stand down, Karai. There's nowhere for you to go.
Really? You may think you have won, Mutant, but soon you and the entire city will fall.
Whoa! Look out!
That jetpack was awesome!
Awesome or not, it's definitely a serious escalation.
Agreed. If we're gonna have any chance at saving the city, we need to get some answers. Fast.
And jetpacks.
Shut up, Mikey.
Just saying.
Were you able to learn anything new, Leonardo?
No, Father. Nothing useful, anyway. The only good thing is the police have ordered a mandatory curfew. So we aren't as exposed as we could be.
Hopefully the eggheads will be able to figure out what the heck's going on.
That's it!
Guys, check this out. April and I have been doing a close analysis on all the data we've gathered so far, cross-referencing it against news reports and police dispatches we've intercepted, and we've come to a perplexing conclusion. This isn't just about crime.
Say what now?
We believe Shredder and Krang are teaming up for an invasion.
An invasion?
Like, from outer space?
Maybe, we don't have specifics. But it definitely adds a dangerous new variable to the equation.
Oh, crud. Cool. I rule at Space Invaders.
No, it is very not cool, Michelangelo. I fear this may be too big for our family to handle.
But you said it yourself, Father. We're honor-bound to do something about it. Whatever it is.
Yeah, the cops got their hands full. It's up to us. We can't stop now.
No. No, we cannot.
We don't have a fix on Shredder or Krang's exact locations, but they are definitely operating from within the city somewhere.
Well, it's the best lead we've got. We're just gonna have to keep on hunting until we track them down.
And Master Splinter and I will continue to monitor things from this end while you do.
I just received intel from Casey, Donnie. He says the docks are covered with containers filled with some kind of strange tech. Casey tried to get a closer look, but was chased away by some nasty-looking guards. My best guess is they're transporting the tech to the docks via the sewer lines.
Looks like the Foot and Krang are planning a full-scale war.
Yo, that's fine by me. They want a war? We'll give them a war! Ha!
smuggle goods. If I was betting, I'd put my money in Armagon being in charge. What could they possibly have to gain from flooding these sewers? I just don't get it.
What?
closer to the end yet? Loads of these pipes have been broken. Why would they do such a thing?
Yeah!
the sewers more than once, but I've never seen this place before.
Here, catch! That's my basketball special, dude. my fastball special, dude. Here, catch! That's my fastball special, dude. Here, catch! It only hurts when I breathe. And then I'm blank.
Step out of it.
I owe you a slice.
The clock's ticking. Better hurry up.
The clock is not our amigo right now. That's my fastball special, dude. Oh, the humanity!
Get a hold of yourself, man!
Better late than never, dude. Here, catch!
Stay out of their sight. strange as you guys are. Well, you're gonna have to deal with an extra angry mob now. Take it someplace where it can be transferred.
I was born.
enemy will become more aggressive. Stay out of their sight. Donnie got spotted. But this is all just part of a brilliant plan, right, Donnie? Well, you've got to make them angry now. Good job. Defuse the bombs before it's too late.
Here, catch! That's my fastball special, dude.
huge reading from the center of the bottom floor, and it's definitely not Slash.
All of this will be mine. Pay tribute to your future king.
Is there no end to what people will flush down their toilets these days?
Now, Raph. You heard the guy. He's royalty. Show some respect.
Hey, fish breath. We already have a dude calling himself king down here.
Why is everyone so desperate to be king of the sewers anyway? Yourself, man!
Better late than never, dude. That's my fast ball special, dude. Oh yeah, that's the stuff.
Snap out of it!
Let's boogie! I was just feeling lonely, is all. Should've stayed in bed, bro. Here, catch! That's my fastball special, dude. Here, catch!
I am...
That's my fastball special, dude.
Talk about a stupid fish out of water.
Have your little fun, fools, but know this. Armagan has been promised dominion over the oceans of this world. Soon you will all be history, and I will be a king!
Run!
He got away.
How can he swim in that? Gross.
Dominion over the oceans. Man, this thing just gets better and better. Maybe the tech in the containers is the key. April wasn't kidding when she said it was strange. It's not human tech. It looks alien. I'm gonna shoot a picture over to April to see what she makes of it.
Check it out, bro. A nerd selfie.